Some of y'all are like, Bobby, rich, bitch, you got money, because I won $100,000 on TV. That was 4 years ago. Bitch, I live in Manhattan, okay? Yes, if I still lived in Alabama, that'd be amazing. What's that, like three houses and a trust fund for four generations to come? Yes. But I have moved out of Alabama. I live in Manhattan. That is like three vodka sodas.